another town, another title defense, and still Rampage Pro Wrestling Open Challenge Champion. That's right. The Beard Villain was victorious tonight in Cheshire, Connecticut. And poor James Drake drove all the way from North Carolina to be the same as everybody else. A loser! Stay tuned, boys and girls. I've only just begun.